Over the last decade, with support from the government of Nepal and the UK's Department for International Development, Nepal's Livelihood and Forestry Programme has worked to improve forest use by rural communities. A focus has been on the development of community forest user groups. These inclusive village organisations access land through innovative agreements with the Department of Forestry.
The achievements of the Livelihoods and Forests programme are many. I guess for me the main ones would be their ability to reach down to the poorest and the most marginalised, and to be able to build capital, social capital, in these communities. They have taken community forestry to a new level. We don't have anything like it in Europe. The South Americans can't touch it, and LFP have played a major role in that development.
Since 2001, the Forest Programme has worked with around 3,000 forest user groups, and most recently this work has focused on climate change adaptation.
Communities across Nepal are having to adapt to climate change, which means shorter monsoon season and more intense rainfall. This is affecting the communities in the mountains. As the river runs down towards the lowlands of South Asia, it affects the lives of millions of people who feel the effect of severe drought and floods.
A main achievement has been the climate change adaptation plans at both local and community levels. The programme has helped the communities draw up about 300 local climate change adaptation plans and 1,500 community level plans. Climate change adaptation planning has covered 15 districts in Nepal and has involved 2.7 million people and more than 70 organisations.
हाम्रो बिएफसीसीले अनुकूलन योजना अन्तर्गत 20 वर्षे घटनाक्रमलाई मध्यनजर गर्दै र त्यहाँको पाँचवटा आधारमा हामी अनुकूलन योजना बाँडफाँड गरेका छौँ, जसमा गरिब विपन्न अनि समूहमा जोखिम समूह अनि त्यसपछि त्यहाँको समूहको सक्रियताको आधारमा हामीले अनुकूलन योजना बनाएर अनि त्यसपछि बजेट विनियोजन गरेका छौँ.
The plans have been developed through a network of facilitators, and regular workshops share best practice with the many program partners.
Today we are organizing one workshop for consolidating all the learnings from the beginning by preparing a local adaptation plan.
The plans are already being implemented. One of the best examples are the river check dams, which are reducing erosion of riverbanks. The programme is also helping build rainwater harvesting ponds. These regulate the flow of water and create a reservoir for the community's water needs.
हामीले बनाएको लापा जुन समुदाय लेभलमा बनाएको कापा र गाउँ लेभलमा बनाएको लापामा रहेर यस रेटर गाविसको माथिपट्टि वनजङ्गलको बीचमा चारवटा पोखरी निर्माण गरेका छौँ. त्यो मध्येको एउटा पोखरी हामीले यहाँ नजिकै देख्न सक्छौँ कि यहाँ पहिला हामीले भनेअनुसार हाम्रो पुर्खाहरूले पनि केही भनेअनुसार यो सुकेको के अरे पहिला पानी थियो र अहिले जुन सुकिरहेको अवस्था र समुदायलाई अनुकूलन हुनका लागि अहिले हामीले यो पोखरी निर्माण गरेका हौँ.
More than half of the households the program works with are considered vulnerable. Assistance comes in the form of emergency funds and support for new income generating activities.
हामी यहाँ खोलामा काम गरिरहेका थियौँ. खोलो भरिराखेको थियो, माथिबाट पहिरो आएर पाँचजना लास
भयो. पहिरोमा चाहिँ मलाई चाहिँ टाउकोमा र ढाडमा चोट लागेको थियो. त्यसले चाहिँ हामी त्यो उपचारकै लागि भयो.
Not only are they organized, but when money comes into these communities, they know how to manage it and they know how to put it to work so that the poorest of the poor benefit from that.
A lot of organizations have actually helped this goat farm, including LFP through its climate change adaptation plan. The social benefits of this cooperative goat farm is that people involved, they have a livelihood, they have an enterprise, and they are earning money from it.
अनि घरधुरी चाहिँ हामी विपन्न वर्गहरूलाई समेटेर हामी 35 जनाको सहभागी गराएर दर्ता गराएका छौँ।
त्यही भारी बोक्ने नसके त्यही अर्का काम गर्ने त्यही खाने।
Work on climate change adaptation has been happening in a handful of districts. It's a very significant achievement with the potential to rapidly expand.
Okay, we got the plan. People are ready to implement with the right investment. And so we are committed to support people to improve their lives through this climate change adaptation in the long run.